Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to convert ePub to EPUB using the download available at docstomper.info. So the first thing you're going to want to do is go ahead and add your EPUB files. And in this case, if you're looking to convert EPUB files to EPUB, it's probably because they're DRM protected and you want to be able to enjoy them on any device you have. So I'm just going to go ahead and load up some DRM protected EPUB files and we'll open them there. As you can see, they're populated. And next, I'm going to select the output format. Now, in this case, we already have EPUB selected, but what makes this software great is that you can convert it to virtually anything you can think of. And most other converters do not have all these formats available, and they certainly don't convert files that are DRM protected, such as some EPUBs, Kindles, and iBooks. So let's go ahead and convert these files by pressing the big green button. Bingo! Our files are done converting. They've saved to a new file called ePubor, and that's where you'll find them on your computer as well. And what we've done is we've converted them all and removed the DRM protection from those files. That's about it. Thanks for watching, folks, and go ahead and download the DocStomper software for free at docstomper.info. Thank you.